This heartbreaks illusions. This heartbreaks. This heartbreaks illusions. This heartbreaks.
Thank you. Thank you.
next song is a cover version, which I started to play last month. And it's from a British film called The Innocents, which is actually based on the Henry James, The Turn of the Screw. I don't know if some of you have seen that film. The Innocents, yeah? One person? two people? Okay, you gotta win something. Okay, anyway, the film is really, really excellent, and there is a song sung by one of the main characters, a little girl. I'm gonna sing that song, so it's creepy, and it gets even creepier, because I'm not a little girl, so anyway. But you should check out the film. And this goes out dedicated to Jeffrey's mother, because she wanted to hear me a cappella, so I don't know where she is, but... This is for Jeffrey's mom. We lay my love and die beneath a weeping willow, but now alone I lie and weep beside the tree, singing, oh, willow, willy, by the tree that weeps with me, singing, oh, start of the this small tour that I have for 3 weeks. I want to give a very special thank you to the Exploratorium, because I don't know if you know, but this was supposed to happen last year, but to come to the US you need a visa, and for a visa it's not only money, but it's also a lot of things that you have to prove. Yeah, so it couldn't happen last year, and in the meantime I had this new album. I've been signed to Thrill Jockey, which is an American label, so everything so everything kind of clicked into place, but like the Exploratorium's generous offer has been like the ideal starting point for me to organize this tour. So a big thank you to Wayne Grimm, who curates this series. And also to Francesca, who has and Liz came as well. So I hope you've had a good evening and even a great evening. And I have some records to sell. You're lucky because you're one of the two places where I have merch, because otherwise I don't have space in my suitcase. So it's true. So I have a limited white vinyl. It's the last copies in the world. So if you want one, get one tonight. I also have a couple of copies of the old album, also CD as well. So the plan is during the intermission, I'm just gonna sell them here. And then after the intermission, we're gonna have a little talk with Nicole, and she's my friend or something. Feel free to stay and ask some questions. I'll be delighted to talk, as you can see. But so this is the last song. Thank you so much for coming.
Inside.
Thank you very much.
Yeah. Thank you. really need this. Oh, there it is. Thanks so much for coming. There's two people who are not on the stage, but basically did everything. It's Albert Schatz and Patrick McMinn up in the booth. And thanks so much to the staff of the Exploratorium. It's been a really crazy 2 days. We flew in yesterday from Korea and immediately came here. And so it's like 11 a.m. in our brains and bodies. So thanks for being here with us. I don't know why I put those two statements together. But anyway, thanks so much for coming. It's a really unique space. I've never been to a museum like this that encourages you to touch so much of the very expensive art. And so please, you know, this place is amazing. So I don't know, is everything still open or does everyone have to leave?
One more hour.
You've got one more hour to just touch everything you possibly can. If you haven't gone by that crazy mirror, now would be a good time to destroy your reality and see that crazy mirror. So all right, thanks again so much for coming. Maybe I'll see you on February 28th.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Hey.